Well, new this morning, a longtime Valley pastor has passed away. St. Patrick's Church in Hubbard announced on Facebook that their former pastor, Father Timothy O'Neill, died. O'Neill retired in 2015 after 22 years at St. Pat's. This is video from that retirement celebration. He grew up on Youngstown's west side and served at Cardinal Mooney for 17 years. He also spent time as the pastor at St. Michael's in Canfield and St. Paul's in New Middletown. He was 81 years old.